AMD Radeon RX 6000 Series Spec Sleek, RX 6900 XT, RX 6800 XT, RX 6700 Series. AMD's Radeon RX 6000 Series graphics cards, based on the RedNet 2 graphics architecture, will see the introduction of the company's first DirectX 12 Ultimate graphics cards, featuring features such as real-time ray tracing. A video cards report sheds light on the specifications. The 7nm Navi 21-inch and Navi 22-inch chips will power the top end of the lineup. The flagship part is the Radeon RX 6900 XT, followed by the RX 6800 XT and RX 6800, which are all based on the Navi 21. These are followed by the RX 6700 XT and RX 6700, which are based on the Navi 22-inch silicon. The Navi 21-inch silicon physically features 80 RedNet 2 compute units, working out to 5120 stream processors. The RX 6900 XT maxes the chip out, enabling all ADC use, and is internally referred to as the Navi 21 XTX. Besides these, the RX 6900 XT features 16GB of GDDR6 memory across a 256-bit wide memory interface, and engine clocks boosting beyond 2.30GHz. The next SKU in AMD's product stack is the RX 6800 XT, Navi 21 XT, featuring 72 out of ADC use, working out to 4608 stream processors, the same 16GB 256-bit GDDR6 memory configuration as the flagship, while its engine clocks go up to 2.25GHz. A notch below the RX 6800 XT is the RX 6800 Navi 21 XL, which cuts down the Navi 21 inches further, giving it 64 compute units or 4096 stream processors, the very same 16GB of 256-bit GDDR6 memory interface, and up to 2.15GHz engine clocks. The RX 6900 XT, along with the RX 6800 series, will be announced on the October 28th presser. The next chip AMD is designing is the 7nm Navi 22-inch silicon, which features 40 compute units. On paper, this count looks similar to that of the Navi 10, and it remains to be seen if this is a rebadge or a new piece of silicon based on RedNet 2. The RX 6700 XT maxes this chip out, featuring 40 CUs or 2560 stream processors, while the RX 6700 features fewer CUs, possibly 36. The interesting thing about these two is their memory configuration, 12GB of 192-bit GDDR6,